So we're having problems in particular with connecting all the stakeholders in our business to make the business make sense, and also a bit in the distribution, reaching all over the region fast so that our service can be provided fast enough, because our service makes more sense if it's accessible for more places.
The main challenge, it seems, is to understand the fundraising landscape and see really how to work with investors and get their attention and eventually their monies. And second problem that we've noticed in the last session particularly was, being a very fragmented region, how do you tackle the different local aspects of doing business in different small countries?
Some challenges, yes, were basically human-based challenges, partners and creative people and things, depending on talents and things. And after 3 years of facing this problem, not the whole life of the company, at first we didn't have problems. The last few years we've been having problems. And I think we are getting over them now by redirecting our main passion and main interest towards social marketing, where we think we can use all what we did before, mobile communication, animation, caricature. We can use all of these, or our plan is to use all of these tools in social marketing, which is a relatively new science and new market in the region. So hopefully this will get us out of any problem.
التحديات هي شيء مش تكنيكال, كله له علاقه في السيلز, المبيعات, التسويق, كيف اقناع الناس انهم يشتروا هذا الالعاب, كيف نوصل صوره المنتج للمستهلك, كيف نحصل على تغطيه صحفيه من المواقع, من الناس اللي بيعملوا ريفيو للابلكيشن.
من تحديات تشالنجز يعني واجهتنا, انه اول شيء السبورت من ناحيه المصاري, من ناحيه الوقت, خصوصا بلشناها في مرحله الجامعه, فكان شيء يعني من التحديات الحلوه بالنسبه لنا, قدرنا نوازن بين الدراسه وبين الاشياء هاي كلها.